with the 25th pick in the 2016 NFL Draft, the Pittsburgh Steelers select Artie Burns, defensive back, Miami.
And H is going to throw again down here. Intercept. Artie Burns with the pick. And not only do you not get any points, you don't leave him down at the one. The touchback brings it out to the 20. Any fan base in the league. Ricochet
was in third and 17 for the Cleveland Browns. Over the drive of the game, going deep again. And that is picked off. Artie Burns gets it. And he's got his swinging as a rookie. They go down.
Well, he got what he wanted. He had two deep safeties. And here's what you do as a quarterback. All you have to do is read it.
Set it down to Pittsburgh, but eventually the takeaway by the Bills as Taylor gets it right back. It's intercepted by Burns to the rookie from Miami.
Trying to stop him here on the third down and 10. Snap it to the end zone, and that is a little too deep and incomplete. Brown wants a flag. They don't get it. That's Hayden.
Seven. Hit him, throws, it's Thielen, and then